The Komondi complex is an archaeological pattern dating from the late prehistoric period in northern Baja California Sur and southern Baja California. It is associated with the historic Cochimi people of the peninsula. The complex was defined on the basis of investigations at rock shelters near the town of San Jose de Komondi by archaeologist William C. Massey, beginning in the late 1940s. It has been recognized at sites extending from the Sierra de la Giganta west of Loreto in the south to Bahia de Los Angeles in the north. A key characteristic of the Komondi complex is the presence of small Komondi triangular and Komondi serrated projectile points. These points reflect the introduction of the bow and arrow into the peninsula, perhaps around 500–1000 CE, largely supplanting the earlier atlathal and dart. Other traits include grinding basins and slicks, manos, tubular stone pipes, coiled basketry, and square knot netting. The region's great mural rock art may also be associated with the Komondi complex.